to the cupboard with you now, Chip. It's past your bedtime.
But, Mama, you haven't told me a story yet.
Well, I suppose we have time for a story or two.
Yay! Don't forget my favorite part.
I wouldn't dream of it, dear. Once upon a time. That's how the most wonderful stories begin. Stories that can take us anywhere.
Wendy, second star to the right, straight on to Walt. Come on, everybody. Here we go.
Was for him to learn to love another and earn her love in return. Could ever learn to love a beast.
I know! Bill!
And they all lived happily ever after. Each of us has a dream, a heart's desire. It calls to us. And when we're brave enough to listen and bold enough to pursue, that dream will lead us on a journey to discover who we're meant to be. All we have to do is look inside our hearts and unlock the magic within.
Ready to begin, let the wonder take hold.
Feel it draw you in, watch the moment unfold.
Spark a dream that we're meant to follow. Setting out for a new tomorrow. Every step we take brings a new hope, a new day.
Every choice we make helps us find our own way.
Every wish finding put into motion.
There's magic in the air tonight, and anything can happen.
Taste the morning of their blood.
And so our journey comes to an end, but yours continues on. Grab hold of your dreams and make them come true. For you are the key to unlocking your own magic. Now go.
Boys and girls, dreamers of all ages, thank you for joining us this evening